Hi guys, this is Costa from Pinnacle Stone Restoration. We are back to this beautiful church in Aurora where we did terrazzo refinishing. As you remember, they already seen probably the video came out great, the project came out great. First of all, very pleased with the results. But what was remained, it was altar. And altar didn't have terrazzo, it had a marble floor. And over the years, so of course, it's been waxed. So all the beauty was hidden up there, that thick layer of the wax. And beside that fact, that some structural problems, like steps were separated, and there was a big, huge cracks going across. So what we had to do, we had to strip off the wax, make sure the marble is exposed, and then we had to do structural repairs, make sure the epoxy resin is selected to the point where everything blends well. You know, like some artistic work has to be done to it, and like we love that process, you know, like that's what excites us. So then we had to grind the floor, make sure that it's nice and even, and of course diamonds and again diamonds. Marble loves diamonds, and this is where we get the best results out of it. So we did all the way from metal grids to transitional copper to resin bond, and then after that we went to DIP system to get that more like, you know, like the deep polishing process. And we end up polishing this marble also same way as we did terrazzo floor with the vitrification system. So came out like a gloss, beautiful floor, awesome. You know, like again, it's very important to know that, and that's our philosophy behind our company. When we restore, let's say, 80 years old building, we want to make sure that floor looks 80 years old, but in a best way. So like, we don't want people to discover, oh my god, you have a new floor. No, it's not about new floor, it's about historic floor. We want to make sure it looks historic, it looks exactly how old it is, so everything matches. So again, this terrazzo, as you remember, and now this marble will look as a part of the heritage of the church. So beautiful, well taken care of, well polished. It's gonna last longer, it's gonna look better, it's gonna have a friction, it's gonna be safe floor. Remember that vitrification makes surface extremely hard, so scratch resistant of course. So stay tuned, watch.